And Nairobi City Stars have been forced to a 1-1 draw with Sofapaka in the Premier League match play today at the Ruaraka Stadium in Nairobi. The host City Stars started the match on a high note and were rewarded with a goal through Samuel Kapen in the 48th minute before Sofapaka responded in the 75th minute through a header from Rodi Manga. Sofapaka lie in the 12th position while City Stars are in 16th.
Yeah.